My baby they come, my baby they come. My baby they come, my baby they come. I wanna go high. I wanna go high. I wanna go high. Make I mama this girl. Make I salute this girl today. I will salute this girl. How man, this girl should go hey with all the chats. This girl can run math. She said that me go wrong. Me don't tell the girl say that the girl I go wrong. Rasi be so now. I go high. I wanna go drink mojito. I wanna smoke weed. I wanna drink gin. So I'm gonna tell you, say, I want to drink palm wine. So I'm gonna tell you, say, no, miss palm wine with caca. If you jump the girl, the girl is in trouble. So I'm gonna say, no, take cucumber with granite. Once it's not true, you can't drink palm wine. After, like, once the girl, you enter his house, don't let the girl know, say, you don't take all those things. So then you can't bring one drink. Make you and the girl your drink. The girl don't know, say, you don't prepare. Now the girl go wrong. The girl go wrong. The girl go wrong now. You don't do online, you don't do online, you don't do online. The girl can't really begin to run from bed. You are so strong. I thought I was going to defeat you. You are a real man. Wow. I've never had this kind of enjoyment in bed. This is so beautiful. Wow. I love you. Some way busy that they cheat on their husband. Because they say, don't mind that stupid boyfriend of mine. He's so lazy. Always busy with work. Now, don't prepare yourself. Don't put the girl for work. Don't put the girl for work. You can't marry the girl. As you can't marry the girl, you can't be busy. You can't travel. You can't be, you're not jobless again. The way they're jobless, they sit down with beer pal or they drink, they wait for girl. You can't get work. You can't get your business called a do well. You can't begin a busy. So you enter us 11 o'clock. The girl will touch you. You say, baby, I'm tired. You go enter us. You say, ah, baby, I had a very bad day in the office today. I am tired. Hey! That marriage, all pieces. Don't scatter. Do the one where your friend rich. Who you impress? Who you impress? We still get men today. We still get some men today. They are so used to taking drugs. They are so used to taking all these sense enhancement tablets. We get some men today. Before they meet their wife, they must drink. Before they meet their wife, they must go to, they must take a tablet. They must take sense enhancement tablets. How long? You go take losses when you are 50. You go take losses when you are 60. It's not sustainable. It's not sustainable. Eat healthy food. Eat healthy food. You see me now. I don't do 2 hours for gym this morning. I don't bleed. I don't need alcohol to ginger. I don't need tablets to ginger. I day wella. Please, if you are still doing it, stop. Go and build yourself. Stop drinking fake gin. All this fake gin. If they show you 20 gin for Nigeria, that 2 feel the original. US 18 now fake. Stop destroying your system. May you not go blame the woman tomorrow. She go carry belly, come from outside. Eh? May I just try outside. Then they say they carry belly, they come give men now for house. Use your sense. This is 2021. Do up as your strength, please. Not impress anybody. Marry woman when you feel satisfied. Marry woman, date girl when you feel satisfied. Not be girl when go there. Some girls go there when they tell their boyfriend, make their boyfriend go high. Some girls go there when they buy sex enhancement drugs they give some guys, some men. Do the one when your strength, please. Yes, I had to tell you so. Not go kill yourself. Because when you are 50, when you are 60, all these drugs when they take today can't begin to affect you. This is what you get in between your legs. When all these guys they call bowler, your bowler will come to sleep every time. When your bowler supposed to be agile, your bowler will come to sleep. So, do the one with your strength, which don't impress anybody. And my message, if you like, take, I go to dish out. This 2021, I tell myself, of them must grab sense. All of them must grab bam. The ones who don't grab bam, and they know. I will continue to the dish sense they give her like this. Pick something from this message. Any girl who already day wide, may push your head come out. Go look for the one who never wide. Go look for the one who never wide. Because not be every time you and your girlfriend go to day size. Once you progress, things are the many, many big men today, they're too busy. So if you marry a wide woman, you are in trouble. I get a message for Yahoo boys. Maybe that will come later this week. Yahoo boys will make money. The rush come and she'll come marry. Then they will take their time to profile the girls. I get a message for now. Watch out!